ORV.
Welcome back. 13th August 2017 saw a successful completion of the Times organ donation drive after a 12-day period of relentless activities and interactions that aimed at raising awareness about organ donation. Take a look.
The Times Organ Donation Drive, a Times of India initiative in partnership with Kokilaben Dhirubhai Ambani Hospital in its fifth year, organized multiple awareness drives in schools, colleges and malls across the country to raise awareness about organ donation.
We are here at this Worli Sea Face where we have the entire team of Kokilaben Ambani Hospital, all our admin staff, our nurses, all of us are here trying to create more awareness, and we've been very happy and lucky and delighted to have the kids from Green Lawn School who can be our big ambassadors to create more awareness.
One person can save the lives of eight other people. So maximum number of people doing it, we can save maximum lives from this.
Interactive sessions with students helped in taking the message of organ donation to the youth.
Indians have this mindset that organ donation, it is not pure, and like they relate it to soul and heart and to religion. But in no religion it is written that you cannot donate organs.
Young people are everywhere, social media, their friend circle. I mean, the way they can influence any cause in a good or bad way, they have that power to do that. So when we talk to a young person about it, they talk to their friends, their family, their relatives, they're everywhere about it.
And myths that religion does not allow for people to donate their organs were dispelled through religious seminars held across the country.
All the rabbis, everyone worldwide are doing research, and they all are saying that even in not only Jewish religion but all the religions, organ donation is safe.
The Times Organ Donation Drive has successfully seen over 1.3 lakh people sign up as donors and pledge their organs.
I believe that, you know, everybody should be able to donate their organs.
मेरे द्वारा किसी की लाइफ बचती है तो इससे बड़ा अच्छा काम कोई नहीं है.
मेरा स्केलेटन भी अगर यूज होता है स्कूल में पढ़ाने के लिए तो इट इज बेनिफिशियल टू नेक्स्ट जनरेशन ऑल्सो.
One brain dead patient in the intensive care unit can save eight lives.
Everyone has an opportunity to become a hero by saving not one but up to six or seven lives by simply requesting that their organs be used for transplant after they die.
If you too want to make a difference and save the life of someone in need, you too can pledge your organs. Log on to www.organdonationday.in and share the gift of life.